50 years ago, there was only one hamburger man in town. He sold little square pure beef hamburgers with a tasty touch of onion, and everybody went to him when they got hungry. As the years went by, other hamburger men came to town. They sold round hamburgers. But the White Castle hamburger man didn't mind. He still had the only place where people could go for little square hamburgers. So his business got bigger and bigger and bigger.